Hi, this is my rendition of the Vezot HaTorah. I actually did two renditions of this, and so I'm going to do two separate videos. But the first one is in a minor mode, and I'm not going to play it on piano or on guitar, and I thought, because this is a challenge, I'm going to use just a Shruti box. And if you can see, this is my Shruti box. And for those who have never seen this instrument, it is an Indian instrument, and it is a drone. And on this side, you have the bellows, and inside the bellows are reeds, and you get this, just this drone that happens. And on this side is an actual, chromatic, it's a 12-tone chromatic diatonic scale, like a keyboard, and there's just these levers that go out. So here would be C, C sharp, D flat, D, whatever. So I'm gonna do this. You can use these instruments, they're actually pretty cool. I've seen them utilized as a supplement with accompaniments with either guitar or piano, or just as a solo instrument, and they're pretty cool. So I'm in A minor, and I'm just going to set this thing on A, and it just stays on it, and then just drones away. So, Vezot HaTorah, Asher Sam Moshe.